Mr. Speaker, Republicans and Democrats should be united in one proposition, and that is that we should never allow our foreign competitors to steal our jobs by using illegal subsidies. And in fact, that is what has happened with the Airbus company that has now been found guilty of receiving billions of dollars of illegal subsidies from the European governments to subsidize their airplanes, including a tanker. Now that company wants to steal American jobs by taking away a contract for the next tanker for the U.S. Air Force so that those jobs can be shipped to France and other places. This is wrong, and it cannot stand. We need to pass an amendment that will be offered on the Defense Authorization Bill that will assign a cost of those illegal subsidies to the Airbus bid. If we do this, Republicans and Democrats will be united in standing for American jobs, for fairness and the rule of law. It's the right thing to do. We can't allow these jobs to be stolen.